Okay, Assalamualaikum. We continue with chapter 10, building a customer-centric organization, customer relationship management, CRM. In chapter 10, we have four learning outcomes. I had revised the learning outcomes, making it more simple. Learning outcomes number one, define and identify the benefits of CRM. Number two, describe the basics of CRM. Number three, explain the growth of CRM. And number four, describe CRM success factors. Learning outcomes number one, define and identify the benefits of CRM. CRM is a business philosophy based on the premise that those organizations that understand the needs of individual customers are best positioned to achieve a sustainable competitive advantage in the future. Organizations need to understand who is their customers and how organizations can meet with the customer demands. As we know that nowadays, the business world have shifted from product focus to customer focus. And most organizations recognize that treating their existing customers well is the best source of profitable and sustainable revenue growth. These are some of the benefits derived from CRM. Through CRM, organizations could provide a better customer service, improve their call center efficiency, cross-sell products more effectively, help sales staff close their deals much more faster, simplify the marketing and sales processes, then discover their new customers, and of course increase the customer revenues. So it is important for an organization to understand their customers and try to make full of the customer relationship management strategy in order to maintain success in the current market.